South Armagh down here is almost Holy Roman Catholic, and the border area with the south down here has been a provisional IRA stronghold with ambushes, sectarian killings, ferocious gun battles across the border. Here, last year's ceasefire really meant very little indeed. Merlin Rees, the minister for Northern Ireland, called South Armagh bandit country as the sectarian killings of both Protestants and Catholics spiraled. After the murder of five Catholics one night, a week ago today there was the White Cross massacre when 11 Protestants were lined up and shot at them.